season is about to begin, pretty. And we would like to take this opportunity to give thanks to the people behind us.
You, cute.
Paralyzed during his first hockey game at Boston University. Only independent governor, Angus King, the story of a woman from Harpswell who saved the life of her kitten using mouth-to-beak resuscitation. All those stories are coming up. First, we're going to wrap up with today's top news story.
Ooh.